Let's write the program you wrote to the PLC. First, check that the power is off, open the cover on the left side of the FX3G, and connect the USB cable from the computer to the USB port. Now you can turn on the power. If this is the first time connecting an FX3G's USB port to the computer, you have to install a driver before continuing. There are instructions in the GXWorks2 operating manual, so refer to the manual in this case. The next step is to set up the connection in GXWorks2. In the navigation window, click Connection Destination and double-click Connection 1. Now we come to the transfer setup screen. Double-click Serial USB. The detailed settings screen will pop up. Select USB and click OK. Once we're done with that, let's check the connection. Click Connection Test. If there is no connection problem, press OK. Finally, we write the program to the PLC. On the menu bar, select Write to PLC under Online. The Online Data Operations screen will appear. Click the Parameter plus Program button, and then execute. When writing to the PLC is completed, hit Close. Your program has been transferred to the PLC.